Tell us something. Yeah. Norville, what do the future hold for Norman, and what is the public to look for this new song that you have out on the market?
Well, right now, you know, the music market, it kind of took me by storm, because when I started doing music, I never would have figured that it would have gotten this big by now. And actually, when I put it out there, I didn't even have the dream or the visionary to think that, you know, right now that I was going to actually have fans and people that were digging my music and, you know, it was going to actually be growing.
Right. A lot of people hear your music on the radio. You have, I mean, numerous fans across the nation, not just in Mississippi, but in other states. And one of the songs they're hearing a lot of is the new single that you got out on the radio right now, especially around here in Mississippi. Tell us something. I mean, what brought about that song, man?
Well, you know, it's the name of the song is Going Solo.
Okay.
It ain't nothing real, you know, real complicated about it. It's just in actuality a man in a situation where he's been doing a whole lot of dealing around with a lot of different women.
Okay.
And then, you know, kind of like the Facebook thing. Now,
okay.
You know what I'm saying? Now it's an extra step to it out here because, you know, they got Facebook. But, you know, it's just a song pretty much about all the drama that you go through trying to be a playboy or whatever.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Me just want, you know, kind of like change things a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
I got you.
So, you know, it's sort of a message in there for some of the guys, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Sense. But, you know, just not want to deal with all the drama that comes along with trying to be a playboy, you know, and kind of
want
to settle things down a little bit, you know?
Well, I'm a big fan of it. I hear it every day when I'm on the interstate and on the highway. They play it every day, and I enjoy it. It's a hit, no doubt about that. Tell us something. Can your fans expect new music from you or other new tracks or new releases in the future?
Oh, most definitely. Actually, I kind of make music according to what kind of mood I'm in or what I'm pretty much going through in life. You know, according to, like, the people I meet and work with, I normally end up doing things different. So, you know, right now, the music that I'm working on is, you know, for my fan base, they'll actually be a little bit surprised by it because, you know, they ain't really used to not be able to sing slow songs or love songs.
Okay.
Now, I ain't saying I'm in love, you know what I'm saying, but I'm just saying.
But nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with it at all. But I'm just saying that, you know, I got some new material that'll be headed out here within maybe September is what we're hoping to release date for.
Okay.
And we was hoping that we'll be in Grenada, Mississippi soon, throwing some sort of a release party.
Release party, that's it.
Because all of my people, man, in Grenada, man, they show me much love. And
well, Grenada loves you.
I try to
love
the same thing.
Grenada, you got a lot of fans in Grenada. No, man, we got to ask you, for your fans out there, is there a website or a fan base being built or being set up? Or where can they go to know more about you at on the internet?
Well, currently, I've been running a MySpace page.
Okay.
But, you know, don't number old people do MySpace. That's what I hear when I tell somebody, well, hey.
That's a lot of young people on
check
MySpace.
Check me out on MySpace. Like, man, don't nobody do MySpace for old people.
Oh,
so, I got Narvel, /ManishBlues, that's MANNISH Blues, one solid word, you know what I'm saying? And you can get with me there. And I'm also, I have a fan page.